3. Post-game highlights are on the way next as we say so long from Cincinnati.